गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून सर। सर
लफ्टून सर। Good afternoon, sir.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Yes, sir. Good afternoon, sir.
मैम
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, sir.
We had one small meeting.
Yes, sir.
With whom, sir?
Pardon?
MS college meeting, sir.
MS staff meeting, not college meeting.
Yes, sir. For 2022.
So we have finished this introduction to harmonic motion, and we proved that whenever a particle moves in a circular path,
it is in oscillatory motion also.
Projection will be in oscillatory motion. So suppose the particle is here at t equals to 0. Say this is angle is some phi. Understood this? This angle is phi. Now yes, at this stage, at t equals to t, this particle has moved some distance. This is theta, no? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir.
This is theta plus phi. This is y. Do you agree with this?
Agree, sir. Agree.
1 minute, sir.
So y equals do you agree with this or not?
Agree, sir. Agree.
Now suppose y max, if you take radius of circle is constant, no? That means sine function must be maximum, no? Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir. Agree, sir.
So here what you have y max equals what is the maximum value of sine? One only, no?
One.
This is what we call it as amplitude. Y max is nothing but
amplitude.
Maximum displacement Do you agree with this?
Agree, this? Sir.
So, y, what is that you have? Y equals r sine. What is r we got? A.
A sine.
So, this is the equation of displacement for a particle in simple harmonic motion. Understood this?
Understood, sir.
Sir, should we start doing modules for this?
What modules, man? Start your IP. 20 days only, no?
What, sir?
23 days, sir.
23 days are there, no? If you want, you do. But board exam is there, no? Again, you will say, I did not give time for board. Knowledge is endless, man. You can do anything. Everybody studied normally. Abdul Kalam studied in a different way. Correct on this?
1 minute, sir.
1 minute, sir, please.
5 minutes. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Complete. Sir.
Yeah.
One minute.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, yes. Complete.
Sir, 1 minute.
Finished?
Yes, sir. Complete.
Yes, sir.
Finished?
Yes, sir. Completed.
Right, fast, friend.
Yes.
Right. Now, you have seen what is amplitude, man?
Maximum displacement is called mean position.
So you hear y equals what you got?
A sine omega t plus phi.
So y max
is equal to a
plus a or
minus a. Yes.
Okay. So suppose from here to here, this is x y max. When it returns back here, here y is 0. Again it goes here. This is minus a.
Yes, yes.
Again it returns back. Do you agree with this?
Agree, sir. Agree.
See, from here to here, this is 2a, no? This is what you call it as span of a section. Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir, please.
1 minute.
Sir, in waves, this amplitude will be the distance from the axis to the crust or trough, no?
Yeah, you learned some nonsense. What you learned is nonsense. Don't unnecessarily eat.
No, sir, in atomic structure, there is amplitude also, sir.
That time, this, sir, no way connected. Please don't mix onions with apples. Okay? Yes, my sir. Wife is female. My neighbor's wife is also female.
Yes, sir.
But if I go to her, she'll kick me out. So something, yes, something are connected. Please don't connect unwanted things unless wave is a big story for that. How a wave is generated and all. You people unnecessarily learn things half knowledge wise. That is the problem. Okay, I disagree with what you say. You are interested in that. Go ahead. Shall I turn this?
Yes, yes. Completed.
The next one is, what is time period, ma'am?
Time period for the
time of repetition. Time of
right. Smallest.
Sorry.
To complete one video.
I think Jasim knows. He finished the waves now, man. Jasim?
Yes, sir. But don't ask any questions, sir. I don't know anything, sir.
You wrote board exam also. You finished board exam also, man.
Yes, sir. But half knowledge is no use, no, sir.
The realization of that is useful. Yes, to know what we know, what we do not know is the essence of knowledge, man. Note on this.
Yes.
Smallest time interval after which the oscillation repeats itself is called a time period.
Yes, sir.
That means, in other words,
one cycle to complete one cycle.
The displacement repeats itself. After a time interval, T. What is T, can you tell? Remember?
2 pi by omega.
2 pi by T. So what is T?
2 pi by omega.
Two pi omega.
Shall I turn this?
Sir, one minute, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Finished?
Yes, sir.
See, y equals now y dash is what? After every time period. Is equal to y only, see?
Yes, sir.
Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Agreed.
Shall I turn this?
1 minute,
one minute, sir, please.
Sir, after exams, we will have time to complete. We will have time to start two questions.
You are asking future tense, man.
No, sir.
No, I am not.
In MS, they will generally start after passing exams, complete one, two, or three days. They will start.
I don't know anything, man. I am a small physics teacher.
No, sir. I asked. When we were in college, we asked ma'am about it. So she said it will come start as soon as the exam ends.
Then why are you again asking me? Hopelessly, you got the answer again across the
No, sir.
I don't know. Shall I turn this? I don't believe in syllabus completion. All these are nonsense. What is that syllabus completion? What is that completion? So far, we couldn't find out whether light is a wave or particle. So that means science is ever growing.
Dual nature.
It is both, no, sir.
De Broglie.
We'll bring De some Broglie names. No, that's what. That is what science means, a bundle of names which you don't understand. Ching Chong theory, double star theory, Japanese theory, Chinese theory, we'll say. But we don't have any logic why it happens. That is what I am saying, man. You are naming it as dual nature. That means, once you are saying dual means, once you are saying wave. The other thing you are saying particle. What is actual light? No answer.
No idea, sir.
That is decent. No. Syllabus completion, it seems. What is that syllabus completion? I don't know. Only God knows.
Yes, sir. Will not complete.
You tell me what I will ask on some questions in any subject to complete it. Syllabus completion means a board exam is there. I write mug up that. Board. Let us come back to another issue, that is, suppose the particle is here as before, it starts here, no? Hello?
Yes, sir. It starts from there.
The particle goes here. What is the direction of velocity, can you tell? In a circular motion, what is the direction of velocity?
Upward.
Tangential, idiot. V. Agreed. Now, our we need what along y-axis now. So if this is theta, what is this theta plus phi now? Do you agree with this? What is this angle? What is this angle?
90 minus theta plus phi.
So theta is nothing but 90 minus theta plus phi. Agreed. Now what is the component in this direction? Can you tell? V sine beta. That means speed of particle, velocity of particle
projection, velocity of projection.
How much it will be? V sine beta. What is V? Remember, R omega, by mistake you studied earlier.
Yes, sir.
This is A omega sine
90 minus theta plus phi.
So I can say that in SHM, till here, any doubt is there?
No doubt, sir.
One minute, sir.
Finished?
1 minute, please.
What is going on in IPMN?
Reading.
Which lesson?
I don't attend a game class, so I don't know about that.
Today, yes sir, today Flash was not there. Yes sir, he was just saying one problem, then he got disconnected.
Yes sir.
Okay, till here you followed, shall I turn this?
1 minute.
1 minute sir.
1 minute.
What poor energy already you know now?
No sir.
He was saying the important question.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Come with.
See, as we know, displacement of particle in SHM. What is that you have?
Sin omega t.
So, what is the velocity of particle
Sin omega t?
Same thing you got previously, no?
Yes, sir. Same thing.
The screen is a bit lower, sir.
Yes, sir. It's a little bit lower, sir.
No, sir.
Now it is clear, sir. Now it is again. Yes, sir. Clear, sir.
Shall I turn this?
So, 1 minute, please.
Finished?
Yes, sir. Come back.
1 minute.
Complete it.
Yes, complete.
Now let us look into the aspects of acceleration. This is theta. Take a screenshot, man. This one only.
For 1 minute. Done.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
See, this is at t equals to 0. Now the particle yes, comes here at t equals to t. So this is phi now we have taken, this is theta. Okay. Now can you tell what is the acceleration of the particle? In a particle is moving in a circular path, which is uniform speed, no?
Yes, uniform speed.
So
acceleration
is 0.
along which path?
Along circular path.
With what?
Uniform speed.
Constant velocity.
So it has centripetal
acceleration only.
So that means this is having AR.
Yeah.
Great. AR. That is nothing but V square by R now. That means, see, now if this is AR, this is theta plus phi. What is this component?
A sine theta.
So I can say that acceleration of projection AY, how to find that? Sine theta plus phi AY by AR. So what is AY mean?
AR sine theta plus phi.
This is V square by R.
Yes, sir.
Sine omega t plus phi. Do you agree with this?
Yes.
This is r omega. Remember this?
Remember. R omega.
This is omega square r sine omega t plus phi. What is r? A. Remember amplitude?
Yes.
That means a y we got omega square a sin omega t plus phi. Do you agree with this? Is it clear or not?
Yes.
Shall I turn this?
So, 1 minute.
What is your prayer timing, man?
5:15, sir.
5:15.
I leave by 5:10. Okay.
Okay. Okay, sir.
I don't think if you go early, God will give priority, no? He'll get angry actually, leaving your work, you are coming to him. Am I right? 5:10, I'll leave, go and pray peacefully.
Okay, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes.
Huh? Now you can see in which direction this is there, man. Acceleration towards what? What is this called?
Center.
Towards this mean equilibrium position, no?
Yes, sir.
Center means equilibrium only, no?
Yes, sir.
Or mean position.
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Agree, sir.
Agree. That is, this is the displacement equation is in this direction, no?
Yes, sir. Opposite direction.
Till here, any doubt is there?
No doubt, sir.
No, sir.
Is it clear?
Clear, sir. Clear, sir.
If you write this velocity and acceleration to equation, are they easy or difficult?
Sir, easy, sir.
That is a 8 marks question in IPA. Any sense, yes, is there in this? Shall I turn this?
1 minute, sir.
Shall I turn this?
Yes, sir. Complete.
So I can say that Understood this?
Yes, sir. Understood, sir.
Do you agree with this?
Yes, sir. Agree, sir.
Now, this can be, what is this actually, displacement only, no?
Displacement only, sir. A sin omega t plus 5. Omega t plus 5.
What is velocity?
Velocity A omega A cos omega t plus 5.
Then what is acceleration?
Omega square minus omega square. So omega A.
Derivative of cos is how much?
So minus A. Minus A.
Minus A.
Minus omega t is omega. Minus omega square is omega t.
This is nothing but y only, no?
Minus
omega. Therefore, what you have? A equals minus omega square y. That means this implies that negative sign implies that acceleration is opposite to displacement. Okay.
Yes,
this is, that is what we learned yesterday in simple harmonic motion. What is SHM? Simple harmonic motion. Morning you wrote this only, no?
Yes, sir. Opposite to direction.
Mm. If a force or torque is opposite to the displacement, so the what is the restoring force?
Sir, Ra. Sorry, ma means mass of body in the acceleration. Minus m. Sorry.
Agreed.
Agreed, sir. Agreed.
Any doubt is that till here?
So no doubt till here, sir. Clear.
See, our target is by tomorrow, two classes, I have to complete all the concepts of SHM. Okay? So by tomorrow, we'll close the conceptual part, we'll close. Day after tomorrow, I'll start the next lesson. Okay?
Yes.
Yes.
Right then. Go to your prayer now.
1 minute.
See, as promised, I am leaving you.
And next
lesson. Pardon?
Next, which lesson?
Next?
Which lesson?
Which one you want? Mechanical properties of solids.
I see, sir.
Note on this.
Noting, sir. Noting, sir.
See, today there are some disturbances. Daily this meeting won't be there. So, tomorrow I'll start the class in time only. Don't relax. Anyhow, that fellow won't start the class.
No, sir. No, sir.
Because tomorrow I have to complete SHM all concepts.
Yes, sir. We will be ready, sir. We will be ready.
Right, right. Right, then. Take care. Then. Go to your prayers.
Yes, sir. Writing, sir. 1 minute.
Thank you, sir.
Pray that Corona goes away.
Yes, sir.
The third wave started in Canada.
Mm. You want that face to come to our country? Hopeless fellow, don't pray for your passing all that, man. Pray for that world peace, idiots. Corona should go. We means they are people. I should pass, I should get seat. That Venkatagiri fellow is torturing, he should be suffering. Why these mics problems have come, man, for everybody?
Maybe bad internet connection, sir.
Now it is good, your voice. Sometimes it is happening.
Sir, but your voice is clear, sir.
Mine is sweet voice, man. Right, go ahead. Madam?
Yes, sir.
You are the host, I think, no?
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Don't forget to turn it. Okay. Once you forgot, it was there till like that.
No, sir, I'll end the mic.
Okay, right, go ahead.
Okay, come on.